Okay, what is there? Let's see. What?
Did you give us a search warrant?
To what?
I don't know. One of the people killed me, and then came to us past the line, and they said I could pass the line, and then he killed me. And yeah.
Well, that's just you being.
Yeah. You know. Dumb. Yeah, kill on sight. Yeah, I gotta do that.
Don't go back though, please.
Yeah, it's on R. Drugs are legal. Besides the ones I say. Really? How do I get rid of the law? Hey! How's it going, dirty hobo?
I am dirty.
What the hell? Why people keep bringing people? God damn it! Other people are raiding. So, gotta figure out how to remove the 5. Shit, I don't know what that one was. Okay, so, wasn't paying attention, that's how you do it though. At a law. All drugs. All drugs. Are illegal besides the ones you ask to get a license. No. All drugs are illegal besides. Fuck, I don't know what drugs are in the server. Fuck it. Heroin is the devil. No. Heroin is the only illegal drug at the moment. Where'd it go? I don't see it. I didn't make these rules at all. They just were on here. Well, thank you. Okay, so, could you just follow me around? Alright, so SWAT chief, you should become a cop and start helping them find some illegal drugs and guns, alright? You should become a cop and help them find illegal drugs and bring all the drugs you find to me. I'm gonna have some fun with the drugs. There's really nobody in this server either. The fuck shooting me?
Mr. Mayor.
Yes.
Do you want me to become a secret services or actually a cop chief or whatever?
Doesn't matter. To become a cop, I mean, whatever you... A cop will be able to raid people's houses that have illegal stuff, so... Yeah. Pretty sure... Nothing's in there. Is there any drug dealers or anything? A gun dealer. Damn. Or become a drug dealer so I can get some free drugs. Show my corruption. If you don't get some, If you don't get civil protection, I already did.
I already got drugs on me. I got like three crates that I found in the.
All right, you're coming in here. Come in here. Drop him. But still, drop him, and then try it again. I mean, who knows? It might work. At least give me some drugs. I'm gonna have a little bit of fun while I'm on the street. You're not supposed to see this. You're not supposed to see this. Hold on 1 second. Mayor's doing some business. Mayor's doing some business. Be right back. Here, let's go in my mayor room. Go in my mayor room. That's right. I don't care. No. Hey. Can you please come? This is my personal office. I would like it. Thank you. Please. Stop it. All right, we're going to the jail. Come on, let's go to the jails. Really? What are you doing? Come on, Joker. No. Not even close.
It's gonna be amazing.
No. Alright, shoot this kid in the head right now. I'm kidding. No, I was kidding. Alright, so. Yeah. Go in there. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
What do you want? What do I have?
Oh shit, they can open the door. We're dumb as fuck. Oh my god. Alright, I'm dumb as fuck. Alright. That was the stupidest thing I've ever done in my life right there. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Can I get out, please? Please. You're a cop or a SWAT. What are you doing?
Help!
God damn it, people. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over here. Don't follow me. Really? I gotta find him. Is him? You follow me around? Get out of here! I don't know why I'm saying get out of here a lot. Hey! That's not fair! Oh. Alright, come on! Come on, Joker. What are you doing? Why is everybody following me? God damn it! I don't want a posse! By the door, Joker! By the door, Joker! Joker, by the door! God damn it, Joker! Can you please...
Can you get out?
He doesn't have a warrant either, so he can't be in here.
You don't have a warrant. Yeah, you don't have a warrant. By the way, Joker, the guy's not even up here.
Damn it.
Hi! Oh, shit. Get stuck on the door.
Come on, come on, come
Really? This is so difficult to do. Drop me anything you have. I'll give you however much money you drop on the ground. Yeah, yeah. So whatever you drop on the ground, just tell me how much it is. You like a nice drug deal? Yeah, Demare. Yeah, I like to have fun. I like to have. Hey, don't pick me up. It's not right. Not here in front of.
Oh, yeah.
Not in front of guests. Stop it. You dropped anything yet? Or do you need money? Holy shit. Nah, it's a cigarette.
Yeah, man, it's for the cool kids.
Fuck cigarettes. I wanna have some fun. Okay, I'll stop. Alright. I'll stop. I want to have fun. I don't want to just be chill. What is this? Yes, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. All right, take one right now and see how long you last. Disappeared. What happened to it?
I got it. Now I'm gonna jump off and die.
You have one health, buddy. Yeah. How's that going for you? How's heroin going for you?
It's pretty good, man.
You like heroin, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I'm addict, man. Hey,
he died.
Can you spot me back up here?
Nope, that would be... No, I cannot do that.
I'm gonna take your drugs and run. Where'd drugs go?
By the way, they like perfectly slid into the window.
Did it really? Where'd it go? Spam the shit out of it! Spam the shit out of it! Yeah! Spam the shit out of it! Yeah! Get high as fuck! Oh shit. Oh shit! Ah, oh, yeah! I feel good! Alright. I feel better now. I think I cleared my sinuses a little bit. We're gonna see if what other drugs they have. So I'm gonna drop all the money I have for this kid and get every drug he has. Besides... I'm back for some more drugs. I know. Here, I'll drop $100,000 if you give me everything you have.
Really?
Yes, I'll drop $100,000 for everything you have.
All right.
So LSD and LSD and shrooms.
Yep.
I'll take a shipment of each. How much is that gonna be? I don't believe you.
You don't believe me? Okay. Well, I need to make a profit off it at first, since this goes ill.
How much are they each? Legit prices. Don't fuck around with me. I'm your mayor.
LSD is like $20,000.
How much? I'll just take a shipment of LSD then. Shipment of LSD and I'll pay for that right now. I don't know how much you said it was, so I just dropped 30. How much are they?
Like
50,000. Do I have to pay? I'll take one.
I'm tripping hard, car balls, I'm gonna die.
What the hell?
Why the hell do I only have one health?
Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
Hi. Bye! Thank you guys for watching. This was a very, 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 very fun 100th video for you guys, and I really hope it actually went well and nothing really screwed up for me. I mean, the only big thing that really happened was the switch of the servers, and I think that went pretty smoothly. My frames have been going pretty smoothly lately. So yeah.
Wait.
Fuck yeah! I'm gonna go have some fun! Fuck yeah!
Use.
Aw, oh, bro. Oh.
We got an actual. We can go actually into the city a little bit more. Sorry, I just wanna tease some people with some LSD. Gotta find them though.
Oh, I got a great idea. So I'm gonna give them a peace offering with some LSD. See what they say. Hopefully they don't shoot me instantly. Ah, this can be a good one.
Philip.
Killed and kept in my pocket for years, but come on.
I have a peace agreement for you guys. Do you guys want some LSD? I'll be a good mayor, and I'll give you guys some LSD to let you guys have some fun. I have another one in my pocket. Don't shoot me. There you go. Does your buddy want one? Okay, here. Tell him to come here. All right, do you want an LSD? There you go, buddy. Can I come in? I gave a peace agreement. I'm not gonna do anything. You just saw I have drugs. You think I care? Think I care what you guys have in there? Can I at least drive the van around? Why you gotta be so mean though? I just gave you some drugs.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Yeah, what he said.
Get out.
What are you gonna do? Shoot the mayor? Yeah. Move! Hey, hold on. Don't shoot me. He's in the way. Fucking bitches. My turn to take some drugs. We're gonna have some fun with it.
Hey, we're having some fun. We're having some fun.
I have no idea where I am. Oh, hi, I'm back here. Ah, hello. I'm tripping hardcore balls. I need some help. I need some help. I guarantee you their password is not 123. Oh, shit, it's trippy. I've been funny as fuck. See if they'll do all sixes. Nope. It's kid's name. I'm tripping some balls! I was tripping some balls, I'm sorry. I was just tripping. Sorry. Have a good night, everybody. Have a good night. Thank you for watching. Peace out. So, I feel like I should be ending the session in the nice little screenshot right there for the video. This is gonna be, this is gonna be the video right here. Take the screenshot. It's gonna be what it is. I mean, that's gonna be the thumbnail for all parts. So yeah. But we're gonna take this and we're gonna have some fun while we're in a jail cell fucking around. Didn't do anything for me. Wait, drop. God. Hello. Stripping some balls in here. How's it going? Can you hear me? just having some fun. Yeah, I got locked up for corruption. Have you heard of it? Yeah, got locked up for corruption. Yeah, that's the reason why I got locked up, actually. I'm actually on the drugs right now. Somebody caught me with my illegal drugs right here. And so I just said, fuck it, I'm going to keep them and I'm going to do them in jail since I got locked up for like 100 years, whatever it was. So if I die, I die. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, let's see how bad this goes. Why are you getting me out? Please. I want to be locked up. I feel like I'm going to kill some people. Oh, thank you. Oh, let me out. My goodness. Taxi driver, can you give me a ride? Oh, you're a terrible taxi driver. You know that? You're a terrible taxi driver. And done. Yeah, thank you. Peace out. Stand right here. I'm gonna take a screenshot for a thumbnail with the, actually right here, so I can get the board. Yeah. And now you're inside of it. What you doing down here? Huh? What you doing down here? You and your little head poking out. How's it going, taxi driver? Blah! Pick it up. Go as far as I can. See how far I can make it go. Goodbye. Blah. Blah. I have an idea. Get these motherfuckers with this fucking prop kills. I'm sorry, I know I'm insane. I've took way too much acid. Trust me, way too much acid. You saw me take like 10 in a row, didn't you? I was in jail. Take what? What am I taking? There's no gun. Where'd he go? Where'd the taxi driver go? Hi, Bane. I said, hi, Bane. You speak to me like I'm your superior. Yeah, I'm a dictator. I ain't no fucking democracy. Yeah. Yeah. I am not high anymore. Oh, you're a psychopath. Are you now? What you gonna do when I shoot you in the... You motherfucker! He knifed me! No, bitch. You wanna fuck with me? Get out of here. Get out of here before I shoot you. Watch this. Who's this? Hi, SWAT. How's it going?
Hi,
What's the name? XL caliber, that kid again? Alright, come on, let's go. We've had problems with this kid before, so we're gonna go take him down as a mayor. So let me do the work. We're good people. I mean, there's nothing against fighting crime with violence. Cause Barack Obama likes to do this shit the real way. Look out! Look out! Really?
Oh my gosh.
Really, Joker? Really?
Go.
Ah. Thank you guys for watching for the billionth time. I've just been wanting to show you guys all these separate parts for you guys. Just trying to add some funny things to the video. This is going to be little cuts. So, yeah.
Hey! Thanks for watching! Like, comment, and subscribe. Also, go check out my Twitter and Facebook. Hope you guys enjoy. And listen to this funky music. Have a good night, everybody.